guys, I'm Spammy and this is the Super Campaign Time episode 13. In this episode I'm going to do a little first look on Ridge Racer Triftopia. This game is in the closed beta, so if you wanna try out this game, go on ridgeracertriftopia.com, sign up for the beta and in an hour or so you should get a beta key. Now, this game is developed by Bugbear, the guys that did the Flat Out Games series. Those were some awesome racing games, and this game follows up pretty well in the steps of those games, more in the Ridge Racer style though. As you can see in the main menu, you have a few stuff here, from help and options to progress system, where you can see what the fuck you did in the game. And this is the world browser. At the end of the race you can see all the awards you earned by doing crazy stuff in the game. So yeah, it's pretty cool. The statistics, exactly all the cars that you wrecked and destroyed. Pretty much I crashed a ton of cars, and I'm sorry about those, but whatever. In the store you can see the car packs, the booster packs, repair kit packs, score boosters, which is kind of XP in the game, and garage slots so you can have more cars in your garage. The timing challenge is time trial, and in play you have your career. At the moment is a kind of single player game, because you race on the tracks, you record technically your shadow, and whenever someone uses your shadow to race with, you gain spirit points, which can later on be redeemed for special rewards and whatnot. So there are 8 tracks at the moment. Just a second to load up, as everything is loaded up from the server by the looks of it. And I'm going to race on Shattered Streets. I crashed a ton of cars here just so I can get the best time, and that shit didn't work too well. I'm going to repair my car. And this is the garage system. Here you can use your cars. Cars are like trading card games. God damn it, what the fuck did I say? Trading card stuff. And each car can be upgraded to level 10. Also, the repair is going to be more expensive as you level up your car. You earn the skill points as you level up, so why not? I'm going to choose my car. Here is the booster screen. You earn boosters by doing crazy things in the game and be in the top 3 spots. So, not going to use any boosters right now. Actually, it's the only one left, so not going to waste it. And the race is going to start. By the looks of it, I have people that have similar times with me, so it should be pretty even race. Anyways, those guys are around the same level as me. Yeah, baby. Whoa, please be alive. I don't know what the fuck did I just did, but that was pretty amazing. Oh shit, I'm in the last place. Not nice. Boost! Yeah. Sadly, I'm not going to be in a pretty good. Whoa! I don't wanna crash. Worst time, but At least I didn't lose my car. And as you can see, this is one of the crazy game modes. Pretty much all the game is crazy, so yeah. It doesn't matter. And I did all of those awards. Not bad. And a little bit XP for my car. And let's actually do a time trial, so you can guys have an idea what this it does claim reward. Let's see. Oh my god, did I get any car? Yeah baby, I got all of those. Not bad. View rewards. Owned. I have one that I have to earn. Start challenge. Come on. I'm going to use this one. Sure, let's use the power up. And this is time trial. And this is actually the first track that you're going to race with, so why not? You need oh my god, you need actually a really good time. Let's hope I do pretty decent on the track. Track. Damn. As you can see, the graphics on the game are on par with all the game released in 2013. The gameplay is really fluid and it sure provides you with the fun stuff that you scream for. Not all the racing game is going to give you this kind of gameplay, so it's really something different. Of course, most of the tracks are similar with the tracks from Ridge Racer Unbounded, if not are from the game, because I didn't play the game, I didn't own it, so. But I kind of seen some videos of it, so I have an idea how it looked on the original game, kind of. Whoa. Will I get the right time? Nah, I can't beat the time, but I did pretty good score points. Sadly, I didn't win, but well. Guess that's it. Let's wait to connect to the server. Well, I guess that's about it for this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, comment and subscribe, and I guess I'll see you in the next video. Ciao guys!